I think that a lot of people don't really understand how often this happens and how many people it happens to, girls and boys. And I just think that it should be more recognized, especially in schools, because schools never talk about this type of thing.
Why do you think that is?
I think because it's an uncomfortable subject and parents wouldn't be okay with it. I think also the teachers don't see it as some sort of education, which I think it's a really big education. Just because it's not academic doesn't mean it won't help you.
So you see a lot of people drinking, boys and girls?
Yeah, pretty much everybody.
Yes, I do go to parties and there's a lot of alcohol present.
Oh yeah, it's everywhere.
Do you drink?
No, I do not.
At parties, I see girls smoking, I see guys drinking.
I see alcohol at my school, but I usually leave after I see it.
There's always access to it. I've always seen kids drinking it, or like, hey, you know, you want some of this. And, you know, they, like, always have it with their parents. They always have their parents' alcohol, never with their permission. They just kind of take it out of their cabinets or whatever. And most of the time, yeah, there's just efforts everywhere.
I see a lot of females getting taken advantage of. I see guys taking advantage of females. I see guys being taken advantage of. I see a lot of nakedness, which is surprising.
Their inhibitions are lowered, so they tend to do things that they tend to be really out there with people, and they tend to be a little bit loose, and just do some really dumb stuff that they wouldn't have done when they were sober.
I mean, girls will get so faded or turned up to where a guy will be like, get naked for me, and dance on me, and she'll do it. And some girls would do it, and they'll feel like they made a wrong decision in life, and they'll want to change it, but have social media, you can't get rid of it.
I think it's a problem in the teenage community at parties, because once alcohol gets into teenage systems, they're young and they don't really know how to control it and handle that.
Do you think most kids start drinking?
I think most, probably like 13 years old.
And where are kids getting alcohol?
Their parents, and then they have like big homegirls and big homeboys who buy it for them, who's an adult.
I think people drink to kind of feel like someone, because at parties, when you're drinking and with all your friends, you kind of get like, you get a, what should I say, people start to notice you and you feel like somebody. So that's why I think teenagers drink.
I definitely think that alcohol amongst teens is a problem, because like I said, a lot of people get themselves in sticky situations and are often unaware of what's even happening and wake up with huge regrets, and I don't think anyone deserves to live with that. Alcohol is meant for people over the age of 21, because anyone younger is just mentally unable to understand or handle what's happening when they're under the influence, pretty much.
More aware. And I think other girls need to be more aware of the fact that they'll do things when they're drunk that they wouldn't do when they were sober, and they almost always regret it.
Actually, yes, I do know someone that has been sexually assaulted. I know a few people, but it was completely horrific to hear her telling her story. Well, my best friend, he is gay, and he goes to a lot of parties, and when he's seen people been drinking and he's heard friends like after tell him from the party, like, this happened to me and I don't know what to do about it. He said that it happens a lot at a lot of the parties he goes to, and that a lot of the people who won't really talk about it are boys, because it has happened to boys and they don't prefer to talk about it because it seems like emasculating.
Wow.
Like, I knew who the girl was in passing. You know, I'd seen her in the hallways and stuff, and she was a friend of a friend of a friend, but I didn't know her personally. She was just kind of like roped and felt up, and I don't really know anything more than that.
Well, I don't drink that much. I've drunk before, which is why I know I don't want to drink. I've been taken advantage of at a party, and so I stay sober. I go with friends I trust. And if I can't go with nobody I trust, I just don't go.
I go with friends a lot. Friends who, like, you know, always got your back to make sure, you know, you're not doing anything. I personally don't drink, and that is a big, big factor of it is, you know, don't drink alcohol. And other than that, I mostly, you know, keep in contact with my parents constantly.
I think that this is a really great way to get awareness out, and I think that a lot of people don't really understand how often this happens and how many people it happens to, girls and boys, and I just think that it should be more recognized, especially in schools, because schools never talk about this type of thing.
Why do you think that is?
I think because it's an uncomfortable subject and parents wouldn't be okay with it. I think also the teachers don't see it as some sort of education, which I think it's a really big education. Just because it's not academic doesn't mean it won't help you. Don't need your deepest secrets whispered in my ear, 'cause I can hear your heart, your heart. I can hear your heart.